So today, I'll tell you about the lightest metal on Earth, lithium. Lithium is the first group in the periodic table of chemical elements. Except for the smallest atomic mass, lithium has the lowest density of all metals, which is nearly 2 times lower than that of water. In appearance, lithium represents a shiny metal, which can be cut with a knife, but it will be required to exert sufficient force to achieve that. Lithium rapidly oxidizes in air, and while that is happening, it's being covered with a layer of oxides, carbonates, and lithium nitride black coating, because this is the only metal that can react with atmospheric nitrogen at room temperature. Lithium can be stored in kerosene. However, due to its low density, it will float on its surface. Now, shall we look at some of the chemical properties of lithium. A piece of lithium reacts rather calmly with water, forming hydrogen and lithium hydroxide. If you ignite the released hydrogen, the flames will turn beautifully red due to lithium ions. However, if we take lithium in the shape of thin lithium foil, which is used in lithium batteries, by the way, that will ignite and explode, open reaction with water, which is very dangerous. If you set fire to a little piece of lithium, it will melt and then light up with a very bright white flame, to then form lithium oxide during combustion. The temperature of burning lithium in the air is more than 2000 degrees Celsius. Lithium, as well as all other alkali metals, is an excellent reducing agent that easily loses electrons. It's surprising, however, that when it's melted at temperature above 300 degrees Celsius, lithium practically doesn't oxidize with the air and its surface remains glossy. If you ignite lithium on sand, it will react with the silica that the sand consists of, forming an amorphous silicon. In addition, lithium reacts perfectly with sulfur. This reaction of lithium with sulfur formed so much energy that even ore can melt it, on which the reaction was carried. And yes, I have also burned through the carpet with this reaction, but that is alright, I have many carpets. The other very dangerous lithium property is that when it starts to burn while being on wood, it will pick up oxygen from the cellulose molecules that make up the aforementioned wood. As such, lithium explodes, creating a lot of hot sparks. Don't try to repeat this experiment. Also, lithium can react with dry copper sulfate, recovering copper from its salt. These days, lithium finds many applications in science and technology. The most common use of it, of course, would be lithium-ion batteries and other power sources. Also, lithium is used in nuclear power, lasers, as well as metallurgy. Lithium compounds are used in medicine for the treatment of mental disorders because of its ability to be an antagonist of sodium ions. Subscribe to my channel to see many more of new and interesting.